feeling comfy. I set everything up for you. And I hope you like it. Yeah, I've been wanting to do this pampering thing forever. I'm so glad I finally got a chance. Did you notice I put you on your favorite blanket? The softest one. I know you've been getting really hot at night, so I got a cool washcloth. And I just wanted to, first of all, just put it around your neck. How's that? Good. Okay. Oh, you know what else I did? I got this spray bottle. And I filled it with ice water. And just a couple drops of peppermint. So it's like really cooling. Can I just mist you with it? Okay. Yeah. I don't want to get in your eyes. The peppermint wouldn't feel too good in there. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Is that temperature good? Okay, perfect. I'm gonna just get it all over. Okay, and if you need a little spritz of cool at any point, just let me know. Okay. Now, tell me where you're feeling tightness or pain, okay? Let me just feel along your neck here. How's that? Anything in there? Okay. Can work on that. No. Just focus on my hands. In the areas that I'm touching, alright? I'm just gonna move down your arm. Yes. There. And the this with some oil. I'm just gonna start off with this. It is a little bit warmed up, but don't be scared. It's really nice, thick oil. It's really silky. And it's a little bit sticky, so you're gonna feel that. It's just gonna kind of pull at your skin in a really soft, kind of tingly way, okay? Such a windy night. It's blustery. Glad I'm in here getting cozy with you. It's always the best. Alright. Yeah, I just want to get into those muscles in the back of your neck. Yeah, just relax into the feeling of the oil, the warmth of my hands with the cool washcloth on your head. Down here. You've got a lot of tension in your shoulders. I can feel it. There's a real knot there. I can work on that a little more in a bit. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna a little more oil for your legs, okay? Do you like my little birdie? this oil is actually really good for your skin. It's like really nice. Okay. No. I'm just gonna wipe off the excess oil, okay? I think your face is gonna mostly absorb that. I'll just get a little bit. No, your skin is so soft. It's so, so soft. No, it's nice. Very touchable. You know I love you, right? Yeah. Yeah, you know, I just don't want you to feel too greasy. Ready for another cool down? I know that was kind of warm, so I just wanna switch off the warm and the cool, you know. That works for you. Yeah, the peppermint kind of tingles the skin a little bit, right? I love that. Sorry. I had to steal a little for myself. It's so nice. Okay, so for that knot in your shoulder and a couple of the other ones that I felt, I got this massager and it just really gets into the knots, you know. And I was trying it on myself and it works really well, so I thought I could get that part on your shoulder there that's been bugging you so much, you know? Not hurting you, right? I really gotta work that knot out. How's that feel? A little bit looser. Okay. I'm gonna work on the other one, alright. Sorry. I don't mean to scare you with my concentration pace. I really wanna get that knot out. Because I want you to feel like jelly. I want all of your muscles to turn to goo. And for you to just have the best sleep of your life. Because you deserve it. Yes, you deserve it. You deserve all the good things, you know. You definitely deserve a good rest after everything you've been dealing with. How's that? Looser, good. Okay. Yeah. Do you want me to leave this here with you? Sure. Like it? Really like the crystal? It's eucalyptus. Yeah, I thought it would go nice with the peppermint. Okay, so I wanted to just finish off by just doing a full body massage with lotion, because I wiped off all the oil, I've got the cooling peppermint, and now I just want to smooth everything out with some nice silky lotion. Yeah, it's aromatherapy lotion. Here, you want to smell it? Is that okay? Okay, good. Yeah, I like that a lot. It's a little bit spicy. There's a little bit of lavender in there for sure. Yeah, always good to focus on the back of your neck there. That's just the worst part. Yeah. Of course, you can close your eyes if you want. You don't have to talk. You don't have to do anything. Last bit of tension. so much fun, actually. One more cool down. Okay. Oh, and I got you this stuff. Have you ever tried it? It's like a roll-on. Let me see. Like menthol, you put it on and it gets really, really cool and it like seeps into the skin and just numbs any painful spots, you know. Just, you know, roll it on like that. So I know that there's that spot on your neck, right? Do you want to try it? And then there's your shoulder back here, right? Yeah, I'm actually gonna steal some. I actually really like that stuff. It's so cooling. I'm just taking off your washcloth because I want to get right here just to give. Are you feeling any better? Good. I love you so much. And I want you to have